So you're looking at your family history, aren't you?
My son is dead.
That'd be close.
My son is dead. Just made them.
It makes me wonder. Things that make you go.
Well, yeah. You know.
Yeah.
She got married to
someone. I have red stage makeup.
Sorry.
Thank you.
No, I actually
had the no. I
don't know.
Okay. It's still a mystery.
Yeah, you know, it still is, you know.
Could be.
Could
very well be.
He's such a good twin, does that?
Where are you going to put it?
I don't know where you're going.
Yeah.
Yeah, I put it in that cinnamon oil before.
He says both his father and mother were in
fire. Really?
Which is my understanding. What I don't know is who his father and mother were. And I think some dust.
I try not to second guess anybody who approves my paycheck.
I know. But it ticks me off.
There's only 5,000 family trees.
Really?
Listed here. But that's not true. I just have to think about could have been born in Sandusky. That's where the tie would be. Now, but he's not buried down there.
You know, I got a special person that I would love to you send a message to.
What's that?
I got a special person that I would love to send you a message to.
Yeah? Who's that?
My cousin, Stephanie.
Oh.
So she's doing pretty well and
good.
Yeah, so she had, guess what, she hadn't seen you in a while, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm still here.
Yeah, that's good.
That's the one they're using. Let's see. I've got that.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna hit the road.
Well, okay, Zach. Good seeing you.
Yeah, it's good seeing you.
Hope you have a great day and a good week.
Yep. Thank you.
Thanks.
Bye.